On March 18th, my hands were injured. I had bruising, like along this side of the finger, and then like a bruise down here. Like right, like kind of under the the Velcro strip. I have another video showing that, but my hand's still swollen. And just a comparison. This is my other hand. Here's this one. You can't see the lines as much in my fingers. So that's kind of concerning.